ClickShare can be set up in three different ways: standalone, connected, or integrated. Standalone, the ClickShare base unit serves as a Wi-Fi access point straight out of the box. Connected, you gain access to the full ClickShare app experience. An integrated approach is used in case corporate policies require full control of the network experience. By enabling the network-connected setup of your ClickShare base unit, you gain functionalities like auto firmware updates and central management access through XMS Cloud. You can also activate digital signage, calendar integration, and integrate with third-party management systems. To enable the network-connected setup, first plug in the network cable into your base unit. It is even possible to do this over Wi-Fi, so no need for a physical network cable. Then check and validate your network settings in the ClickShare configurator. Go to Wi-Fi and Network and click on LAN Settings, where you will retrieve all network settings. Since security plays an important role, ClickShare also allows to connect to a wired authentication server and proxy server implemented in your organization. If you want to connect over Wi-Fi to the network, go to Wi-Fi and Network and click on Wi-Fi Settings and enable your wireless client. This allows you to connect to a wireless access point considering the authentication mode valid for your organization. Depending on the device, you will need to integrate the buttons into the corporate network as well. For a complete description of the requirements for your network, such as communication ports or required bandwidth per base unit, consult the network deployment guide on barco.com. You can find the link in the description of this video. And now you're all set.